made it. Never thought I'd be so happy to see a shuttle bay. I admit I had my doubts in the beginning. Didn't think I'd hold it together down there.
We have some uninvited guests, Lieutenant. We've been boarded. The Klingons have breached the hull on the engineering deck and blocked our access. Since I can't send security in, I need you to secure the deck. Start with the engineering lab. We need to bring our plasma relays back online. After the...
I'm remembering an old Earth adage about leaping from frying pans into fires. Your orders, Lieutenant?
We'll handle these Klingons. Sounds like you're needed in the engineering lab.
Clear out the lab, Lieutenant!
Shut down our primary plasma conduits. Get them running fast!
Okay, let's reinitialize. Plasma conduits.
Plasma conduits reinitialized. Auxiliary power restored. Now clear out that armory.
To the armory.
Watch out!
Engineering next if you can.
We've cleared the rest of the deck, Lieutenant.
in Star Trek Online will change based on your career track. Engineering, science, or tactical.
Weapon power relays are up and running. Charge all phaser banks.
I need you on the bridge, Lieutenant.
Sir, incoming transmission.
Federation Starship, this is Captain Kor. Surrender if you must, but I'd rather you fight with honor.
Good work, Lieutenant. Klingons will think twice before they try to board this ship again. Now take the helm. We need to get to a friendly sector.
Congratulations, Lieutenant.
Sensors are picking up Klingon power signatures in two nearby satellites. I'm thinking they're broadcasting the distress signals that lured in our ships. Bring us in close so we can scan them and find out.
Ice.
Increase your speed using E. Decrease your ship speed.
Science report coming in now. Satellites are using a triaxylating signal. Strong enough to cut through the interference and reach ships outside the nebula. Clever. Almost a shame we have to blow them up, isn't it?
Use your torpedo to attack enemies who are not shielded.
One to go. Looks like this one is shielded, though.
You must be within 10 kilometers of an enemy to attack it. Use your phaser beam to weaken shielded targets. Use your torpedo on an enemy when their shield is down. At the top of your screen will indicate that you are in combat.
Can you hear us? We're under attack by Klingon raiders. Our shields are buckling. Won't last long.
Activate full impulse by clicking on the arrow. Deactivate full impulse by clicking on it again. That is low on power to repair it. This will divert power from your other shields.
Thanks for the help. Our engines are offline. Could you transfer some energy and get them started again? Thanks for everything. Good luck with the Klingons.
Lieutenant, I've made some modifications to our torpedo launcher. I think you'll like the results.
Remember that you can activate full impulse by clicking on the arrow. Hover your mouse over a weapon and its firing arc will be shown around your ship in space.
Unwise.
Activate high
yield
torpedo by clicking on the icon. Alt plus one.
We'll run away from it. We'll get out of it.
Target shield has failed.
Klingon ships detected on long-range sensors, sir.
Lay in an intercept course. Lock weapons and fire at will.
USS Enterprise. Acknowledge, please.
So, the cub comes to fight beside the wolfie, and now you will die with him as well. Myself upon you and your lackey.
Thank you for your assistance. Congratulations.
Looks like we're done here, people. Starfleet Command wants us and Enterprise back for a debriefing on this mess. Helm, set a course for Earth Space Dock, Warp Factor 3.
Captain Garrett wants to see you in his office, Lieutenant. But he says to feel free to mingle with the other officers first. I'd take him up on that if I were you. I mean, how often do you get the chance to meet the crew of the Enterprise? The best of the best.
Yes. Mierda, Dr. Checo.
We were in Starfleet Academy together.
May the great bird of the galaxy bless your planet.
Lieutenant Uhura of the Starship Enterprise.
If you're going into the lion's den, you'll need a medical officer.
Yes, that's true. Keep that in mind, Scotty.
That was some fine work back there, friend. It's not every day one walks away from a brawl with the Klingons. You look familiar. If you don't mind me saying so, have we met before?
I don't think so, sir.
Ah, must be my imagination, then. You meet a lot of folks serving in Starfleet, to be sure. By the way, I heard you ran into the local wildlife on Taurus too. Right unfriendly devils, aren't they? I won't be forgetting those gigantic spears anytime soon. Look me up sometime. We'll have a drink and share some caveman tales.
It's been a pleasure working with you. I didn't enjoy going back to Taurus too, but we got the job done thanks to you. Starfleet First Officers must be my good luck charm. Captain Garrett has requested me for a new logistics position here at ESD. Might not be as glamorous as the Final Frontier, but I've accepted. Until next time, good luck out there.
Thanks for coming. I have some good news to share. First off, Fleet promoted me to Admiral. I'll be working with Deep Space Command on several exploration initiatives there. Our ship's going to need a new captain. I've talked it over with Command. They agree with my recommendation. You. Congratulations, my friend. I know the ship will be in good hands once I'm away. Don't think you've gotten rid of me, though. I plan on keeping you plenty busy out there.
Congratulations, Lieutenant. Every generation, Starfleet officers hear the call of duty. Hidden dangers lurk in space, and the threat of Klingon attack has made even the most stout-hearted reconsider their choice to travel throughout the stars. A last-ditch effort to find a common ground could end this conflict. But there are many who oppose peace. If the Federation is to be saved from chaos, new officers will need to take up the task of restoring peace. Live long and prosper, Lieutenant. Congratulations, Lieutenant.